opportunity to introduce myself. I am Priyani and you are my friends, Judy and Ridhima. They have a lot to say to you about English literature, the poets and bards. Today we'll hear a lot of choral recitation and I hand over this mic to my friend who will tell you a lot of about poets and dramatists.
I will tell you about a poet, William Wordsworth, who was a major English romantic poet. He was born on 7th April 1717 and he died in the year 1850 at the age of 80. William Wordsworth. Most famous poem is Tintern Abbey. It refers poetry as the spontaneous overflow of a wonderful feeling. He calls his old poem his experiment, and thank you.
I would challenge you to the battle of it, but I see you are unarmed. Can you all guess whom I am talking about? Well, it's none other than Shakespeare, the bard of Avon, the greatest playwright ever. William Shakespeare was born in Stratford in the year 1564. He died in the year 1616. He married to Annie Hathaway. He is the greatest dramatist the world.